Hello, everybody. My name is Edgar Salinas, but you can call me Eddie. I was born in Morelia, Mexico, and have lived in Mexico, the United States, where I became a U.S. citizen, as well as China, Japan, and Cambodia. I have experience working at a university library, a manager at a startup company, a pro wrestling company, and an English teacher in China and Japan. Recently, I have been working as an ESL teacher for a company based in Taiwan. My hobbies consist of exercising, watching YouTube videos, as well as pro wrestling, and playing video games. My favorite thing in the world can range from, playing a video game for a few hours, watching some Netflix, or just exercising and listening to music. It's nice to meet everyone, and I hope to see y'all next time.